How to use photo frames in Drawtify? First, choose the picture you like. Then, click the icon library and select the shape you want. Then, drag to the range of the selected picture. Finally, you will easily get amazing photo frame visual effects.